Will the government relax the tax requirements on POGOs or move to prohibit their operations instead?
Well, we need them because we need the revenues, but unless they pay up, goodbye. Malinaw po position natin, if they want to stay, they have to pay the right taxes. They have to follow yung rules and regulations, health guidelines na set by the IATF.